Ragnarok begins when Skoll and Hati catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which, after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
But Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Einherjar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it. Fights a proxy war in this realm to distract his enemies.
Yeah, or that, I guess. I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
But besides Hildesini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Go!
Did you see that? I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear friends. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Wall. When I bring it down, we strike.
Yep.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
We can get to it from up here. Look out! Called it. Right side! Incoming!
Careful, brother. Cover the Bifrost.
Behind you, father!
Hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.